and Roman Reigns made him pay.
Burn it down!
Wait a minute. Roman Reigns opened the door at the start of SmackDown tonight and invited Monday Night Raw to come for the fight. And that is the music of the architect, Reigns' former running buddy,
One of Roman's best friends on the planet Earth, who's now going to be staring across the ring from the big dog at Survivor Series.
Shades of the Shield, Seth Rollins leading the Raw team to ringside.
Where the hell is our locker room? Get the SmackDown guys out here now.
It's what about Survivor Series. It's about the fight. Reigns and Rollins and now Raw spilling into the ringside area.
Where is our locker room?
You got Shorty G and Mustafa Ali doing their best to try to fight off Raw.
And Roman Reigns is the lone SmackDown representative in the ring now. Well, there's Ali at least trying to fight. Shorty G getting the hell beaten out of him. What is our locker room door? Okay.
Here comes the cavalry. The mobster on my man Braun Strowman leading the SmackDown locker room down to the ring. And Braun Strowman taking out everybody. He's part of Team SmackDown Sunday at Survivor Series.
Heath Slater's got a kendo stick. The Revival are out here.
The ring a sea of blue. It's NXT! Back in 98, DX didn't get inside, but NXT is here tonight! Triple H, Road Dogg, Shawn Michaels leading NXT to the ring! NXT has joined the fray! SmackDown, Raw, NXT in a brawl for the ages! Oh my goodness, the chaos continuing here at the Allstate Arena in Chicago. The NXT roster, the SmackDown roster, the Raw roster, 2 nights away from Survivor Series, beat the hell out of each other.